right, Arco. You better find the officer in charge and let him know you're here. Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arco. It isn't often we see someone of your stature here.
I go where the work takes me.
Oh, by the way, you have the transport documents? Look for our IDA physicist. She'll tell you where you are to go.
Are you here for a reason? Who are you?
Arkov. Mikhail Arkov. And you are Miss...
Dr. Jones. Christmas Jones. Papers, please. Okay, take the elevator. Your friends are already down there. Your English is very good for a Russian.
I studied at Oxford.
The bomb's up ahead. I'll catch up to you. I want to check something.
I'm sorry, I'm very busy.
Sorry to disturb you.
I'm sorry, I'm very busy.
Sorry to disturb you.
This area is off limits.
What are you doing here?
Sorry to disturb you.
What are you doing here?
Sorry to disturb you. Expecting Davidoff, he caught a bullet instead of a plane.
You can't kill me. I'm already dead.
Not dead enough for me.
I should be grateful. You delivered the money, you killed King, and now you brought me the plane.
That bomb will never leave this place.
Neither will you. There's no point in living if you can't feel alive.
Drop the gun, now!
There are too many new faces around here. Everyone to the surface.
An imposter. Dr. Arkov is 63 years old. Who are you?
Those men are the imposters. They're stealing the bomb.
Thank you.
No hard feelings, Mr. Bond. We're even.
Do you have a name?
The name's Bond. James Bond.
I have a present for you. Something that belonged to my father. He would have wanted you to have it. He often spoke of how compassionately you advised him during my kidnapping.
His lapel pin. But
it's very valuable, you know. I just couldn't let it explode with the rest of him. Take her to the helicopter.